I know why it looks better. It tastes, it cooks better when it has some fat on the side for this kind of cooking. Because if it's too dry, if it doesn't have fat, the meat, right? It won't come out that good, and it'll become very chewy and hard to chew. These are good. Some fat on the side. You could just bring the whole pot here. Waste another bowl. Jesus. There's a spoon for it, you know? The spoon for the rice. No, it's not the right thing to use though. Thank you, son. Give me that. Oh, God. Looks good. It sticky. It actually stuck to another piece. I think it's done too. Hold this for a second. Give it to me. Can't see because of the smoke. So much smoke. Why so much smoke? Are you supposed to take this off though?
No, what's smoking is all the fat. See? That's what's burning at the top. The fat that's still left over.
A lot of smoke. Let me move all to here. The front. Oh, we should have. I should have got some corn for this. Look, got enough food. Almost done. Oh, I have to cook that little thing too. Can you put that in the foil wrap for me, please? That's like a little piece, tiny piece that can be screwed to the bamboo screw. No, flatten it, flatten. Make it flat, yeah, like a patty. Seem to want to eat that sausages. Ah, it's okay. I just cook it to make it, you know, interesting. You put it in there. Smells good. Make me so hungry.